What's up? In this video, this is the first time I ever fished the North Branch of the Potomac. It's a water that's been on my list for a long time. I just never actually brought myself to buying an out-of-state license and just making the trip down. But with the way the winter went this year, everything around me was high, so it finally gave me the extra nudge I needed to go and buy an out-of-state license, as this was really the only fishable water around. So I went ahead and did that, and I fished this with my buddy, and conditions weren't super great. Water was only like 38 degrees, I think, and I think the flow was 421, something like that. And I didn't read much about this stream heading into it, but what I did read, that's pretty high for wading. So this day, it ended up starting pretty slow. What we did is we parked at the dam, walked down in, and fished that fly-only section of the water. After a little while, I did get into a couple fish. First one I caught was like a really nice 18-inch rainbow. Then the second one I caught ended up being a real nice fish. It was 20 and a half with a 10-inch girth. I actually measured that one. And after that, we headed down to the Barnum access, and then we fished the fly only and the put and take down there. All in all, had a pretty good day. I was just kind of learning the lay of the land with it and everything. And what I could say, what I took away from this, is I'm really excited to go
There we
back and
go.
fish this some more, especially as things warm up and
Ooh,
maybe those
nice
flows
rainbow.
drop a little lower. And but I think it's my first impression is it's a really, really quality fishery. So check out the video. Hope you enjoy. Didn't get all the fish I caught on video, but I did get most of them on there, so there's that. But anyway, I hope you enjoy.
That's a real nice rainbow. Yeah. Yeah. We'll get a good picture of that. There we go. So but like out west, it happens all the time. There we go. March Brown nymph. Here we go. Nice, beautiful rainbow.
There we go. Thank you.